It was featured in a 1969 James Bond film, On Her Majesty's Secret Service. We got very lucky because today was actually the 50th anniversary of the movie.